So Fort Thomas wants to pay tributes to its veterans in a very special way. The city plans to place banners throughout the city. The banners will show a vet's picture, name, rank, and also branch of service. They'll be placed on light posts on Veterans Day. That's November 11th and be on display from January through November of next year. The deadline to submit information is September 15th. We have a link for you to do that right now at local12.com.